Democrats should really think about this for a moment. Do they really want Nancy Pelosi to be brought in as a witness to explain about, to talk about the their rejecting efforts from the administration and from the White House to give them additional security and additional aid in the summer months and in the run-up even up until January 6th? I don't think they want to talk about that.